Mulungu ni uze kano kumva neo Punitini kave osangalala Vata Navupo na misozi neo Vata Sikuli mochala lo sangalala Nipeni Ukafano kutemwa
end it with
Yes, so I used to end it with but I didn't end it with and I actually shortened it.
You shortened it?
Yes,
yeah. Okay, well, I'll end with yeah, no, I remember that very well.
I think I said something, Timvwe Lomba or something.
Yes, actually, yes, Timvwe Kolomba.
Yeah, Timvwe Kolomba.
I see, I'm better than him.
He remembers it more. Yeah.
Okay, all right, so yeah, that time you were playing live music like you're doing now, isn't
yes,
it?
Yes, live music.
No computer, nothing now.
Well, you would program drums.
Okay.
Would program drums, and there is nothing essentially wrong with programming. It's when it removes the human element of it. It helps. Technology is supposed to enhance music. It's not supposed to take away music. Music that lasts long usually has a strong human element. That's what I've observed.
Okay.
Even if the Millennium Boys had a rhythm composer. That thing, that's the same thing, it's programming.
Okay.
But there's such a strong human element added to it, it's lasted all these years.
Yeah. Okay, now let's get this one out of the way. There was a situation at some point when Elvis just came through in the Post newspapers. And, you know, a lot of people felt that the one who's writing these articles, mainly, I think, well, at least the few segments that were targeted, were talked about, was when Elvis was talking about this new music, computerized music, claiming these young people now can't sing, you know, they can't play an instrument. And a lot of people, for some reason, felt it was you that was writing those articles. So just clear the air on that one.
I've heard that. I have no connection with that writer. And I actually don't agree with some of his views.
Oh.
I don't agree with it. Some of it are pretty extreme. They are really on one side, and I couldn't say that. I'm not such an extreme person. I'm more accommodating. If I were him, I would not be playing with all these various...
The same people,
various levels or various styles of music. Yeah,
okay.
But I have no connection. It's a critical eye. It's a person's opinion.
Mm-hmm.
And we're a country that's perhaps not used to criticism. Yeah, that's his opinion, and I have no connection. Let me end this.
Okay.
Absolutely no connection.
Okay, so after India, what happened then?
After India, I took a 6-year break. That's a long time.
That's
a child can
time.
Be born.